tonight. Two Bengals may be in legal jeopardy tonight after a package from across the country containing 2.5 pounds of marijuana was sent to a player's home. News 5's George Vogel went to the locker room today, and you got reaction.
Yeah, Jerome Simpson's home in Northern Kentucky is where the package arrived. Allegedly, they found another 6 pounds inside, but a lot of the players say they don't know exactly what's going on here. But according to head coach Marvin Lewis, one player is exonerated. Lewis says Anthony Collins has nothing to do with the investigation, but he cannot comment on anything else. Wide receiver Jerome Simpson was not in the Bengals locker room today and was excused from practice. Coach Lewis says he's not allowed to comment on Simpson's situation. He also had no comment when asked if Simpson might be available for Sunday's game. Collins, number 73, did go through practice as usual today. Lewis says Collins just happened to be at Simpson's home when police arrived. A couple of Bengals players offered public support for Jerome.
This is a football team, you know, and, you know, we talk about being all in together and we talk about supporting one another, and this is going to be another instance where we're going to do that.
Nobody's perfect. Things will happen during the season, during the off season, and so you deal with them accordingly. And at this present time, we don't really know much about the situation, so it's nothing really to comment about.
And the Bengals say a report on Cedric Benson is all speculation at this point. Yahoo and ESPN report Benson was handed a 3-game suspension from the league for an off-season incident in Texas. Benson is appealing and should play this Sunday, according to the report. His appeal is expected to be heard next week. And if all that plays out, as these reports say, Cedric would miss games against Buffalo, Jacksonville, and Indianapolis.
Jerome Simpson has been playing well. We got to get him.
Yes,
back.
He has had a big catch and a big drop in Sunday's game, but he's been a big playmaker for him so far.
George Vogel, thanks.